Busy enough spot all the same, isn't it?
Yeah, ever since that gym opened.
Where we live?
We are rolling and live streaming now, yep.
Viewers?
A couple. Just give it a minute.
Kill.
Gar, I think we should mention the religious stuff.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Just shut up and film, okay?
She can't talk to me like that. This is a work environment.
You are such a little faggot, you know that?
Once again, live stream. Maybe less homophobic remarks, Liz.
You just said nobody was watching.
Good to go now, Gary.
Homophobic? You ready? It's homo, I know.
Let's get the show on the road. All right. So, guys, it's Gary here from the Creep Hunters. And it's 8 p.m. and we're at the back of the old Max Garrett's car park opposite Kilevin, as instructed. And we're here to meet a fella who calls himself John, says he's 40, and he thinks he's chatting a 12-year-old girl. And it's the usual filth, you know, where are you a virgin, do you masturbate? Not in those words, but you get the gist. Anyway, unfortunately for John, he's coming to meet the Creep Hunters, and we're going to catch him live on video.
Nailed it.
That's him.
That's it.
I'm here, where are you, he says.
Hold on.
Gary?
Yeah. Got it. Okay. Wait, that window.
We're here. Yeah. That already?
Yeah.
Already.
Which one is it?
It's the one he's on, the fella that looks like a pedophile.
Well, they're both on their own. Could be the taxi guy.
Are you blind? It's him, for fuck's sake. Creepy fathead.
Copy that, Liz. Statistically speaking, your typical paedophile is shorter in height than average.
That is pure shite.
Facts don't have opinions, man. Are you ready?
Yeah, hold on.
I'll do the tag, yeah?
Wait. Turn on the light.
Let's go, cats of creep.
Hashtag creep hunt.
Alright, well, let's go.
Showtime. Crossing car park now. Approaching suspect.
Shut up, you.
Keep the load off until.
I know.
How are you, man? Are you John?
Jesus, the heck of this chap.
You'd be wise to cooperate, sir.
Who are you?
Speak up there, pal. Don't be shy. Are you John?
Answer him, you kiddie fiddler.
Yes, why, who are you?
It's him. Hit him with the light. John, we're the Creep Hunters, and you think you've been talking to a 12-year-old girl online.
What? No.
Is this you?
Haven't done anything wrong.
Speak up, we said.
You've been talking to 12-year-old girls online about their vaginas and their periods. That's online grooming, which is illegal.
Not to mention disgusting.
Are you religious? Condoms are against my religion. You don't want to say, I want to come inside you.
Lord of mine, please, okay. I'm sorry.
Sorry? I think I saw you, we showed up instead of a 12-year-old girl.
You're very lucky it's us. We're professionals. There's people out there who like to take creeps like you up to the mountain and burn them alive. And maybe that's justice. What do you think of that, creep?
I'm sorry.
Chop that fucking Mickey's off.
Are we okay now?
Are we okay now? We'll smash your fucking face in, Jeremy.
Easy, guy.
Don't mind him.
Where do I go? Can I go?
Drop him! You're under citizens arrest section 24A. The police have been calling. This has been recorded both for your protection and ours.
Put your leg on your
hand. Come on, sorry. My hat, give me my hat.
Guys, give him his hat back.
Fuck his hat! Turn off that radio. What's that fucking bag's worth? Get the fucking nigga in.
Here! What's going on here, guys?
Help.
Stand back, sir. We have this under control.
Let me go.
Three on the one.
Fucking dwarf strength.
What are you going to do with him?
Help.
Let's sort him out.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Help.
Listen, we're an online group called the Creep Hunters. This man is a suspected paedophile whom we believe has been grooming young girls on the internet.
You are the Creep Hunters?
Yes, sir. Now, please, stand back for everyone's sake.
Relax. I watched the show. Is that Gary, is it?
What did I just tell you?
Fair play, Gary.
Gar, he's just walked right past me.
Get back. I'm not the bogey fucker here. He's the pedo.
For legal reasons, we can't actually call him a pedophile.
Mother. Get no bleeding help on me, you dirty bleeding pedo. Smash you up, Lee.
Thank you.
Back who says the bleeding pedo, not me.
Everybody calm down.
That's not us. He's playing
pedo.
Fucking bone in hell. Dirty fucking yonkie!
He's not in jail for us, fuck off!
You fucking toe-rag!
Oh fuck! He's had to cut me with something!
Shit! Any sharp objects on you? What's in your
pocket? Look at his fucking nails!
What's in your pocket?
Fuck, Gary!
Snake!
He's
had to fucking slice the face off you!
Here, stop him! Come on, let's go! Come on, stop him, he's a pedo!
Gary! Please! We blocked the exit. Okay, good. Let's wait for the police.
Fuck the police!
Look at his fucking face, Dad. This shit is going down.
Well, in that case, I'm just filming from here.
Oh, don't be such a fucking pussy.
Stand back.
Oh, no, we're trying to conduct business here. Fuck off.
I'm not touching him, Gav. Grab anything like that.
You don't have to. Just stay behind me with the light and you'll be grounded, all right? Please, Stephen,
yeah.
All right, block the exit. We're going in.
This is really fucking irresponsible, Gar.
Baby, grand. All right, Al, you ready? Come on.
Don't worry, you'll get your life saved here.
Fucking stay, dude.
Shut the fuck up, you, you don't.
Keep going, Al.
Shit.
Keep the light on.
I'm trying.
I told you about buying that online shite in China, didn't I? How do I? Get the flashlight out, right? Oh.
Rongo.
Stephen.
Oh my God.
Call a fucking ambulance and the police.